What's up? It's your boy, aka Maker of Music, here in the lab again, get ready to arrange another beat. And I'm going to arrange it in the session view and copy it and record it over to the arrangement view. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that real quick. All right, so I'm going to play you the beat. Let y'all listen to that, and then I'm going to show you what I'm getting ready to do on the in the session view. Let's go. Hey. Yeah. All right, so that's the beat. So in the session view, I have my different instruments here. What I'm going to do is, all of these boxes represent, you know, different song ideas, or I can duplicate each instrument in each one of these blocks. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. I'm going to copy each one of these instruments by hitting Control D in Windows, and I think Command D in Apple. So here we go. Go through here. I'll do this real quick. Roll that over. I know I got quite a few instruments. I got like 11 instruments on here. So I got duplicates here. I'm gonna click stop all here. So what I can do is, Ableton is good about setting up things in the session view for live events, live sets. And each one of these lines are called scenes. If you see these numbers here under the master channel, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the way down to 8. So each one of these are different scenes. So basically you can trigger different parts of the song. Like say I wanna name this, let's see, I'm gonna rename this intro. I'm gonna rename this the hook. And I'll just say verse. And actually, I'm just gonna leave that there, intro, hook, verse. I can add all kind of other scenes and different arrangements within this session view.